Good morning.
Morning.
Today is a very exciting day. Why is today a very exciting day? Because we're going riding ponies. We're gonna go ride ponies. Can't grammar it this morning. Just look at the views.
It's frosted over.
It's so green and majestic here, but we're not at the pony place yet, but this would be a great place to ride. We're gonna go meet our friend and then we're gonna Uber to our pony location.
We're totally lost, aren't we?
Completely.
We're calling the person right now.
Oh, okay.
We're walking around in circles for about 20 minutes.
Like, I can't feel anything below my knees.
Actually, I was, like, trying to speak faster, and I realized my lips are so cold, I couldn't really speak.
And I don't still understand how she's wearing her feet. Literally, I don't understand.
I'm dying.
And she has, like, holes in her sock. Sorry, Bridget.
Thanks for revealing.
Sorry, well, Bridget. She's probably colder than everyone else here.
Can't feel anything.
But we're heading to the brasserie at the bottom of the hill because apparently they have really good hot chocolate.
I can't look up because I'm gonna fall.
And
so
we're so cold that we just need it.